There's been a pro-Tibet protest near the main Olympic stadium in Beijing. Chinese police shut it down within minutes and...
Welcome to Beijing.
There's been a pro-Tibet protest near the main Olympic stadium in Beijing. Chinese police shut it down within minutes and took at least 7 people into custody. Beijing police also dragged a British journalist along the ground and detained him after he tried to report on the protest. Our correspondent John Taylor is in Beijing.
One world, one dream. Which world? Which dream? Not my world, not my dream. Welcome to Beijing